Walt's drunk. He won't turn over his gun or his badge. He wants to speak to you.
Give me your vest.
For 15 years, and you point a gun at me. This place is a shithole, literally. Call the police force a disciplinary force. Ah, they shit and piss everywhere. You know what I mean. You got a gun and a bulletproof vest. Always a fucking guy with a bulletproof vest. You don't trust yourself, do you, Stowe? Anyway, you think I'm gonna shoot you? You think I wouldn't aim for your head? I was a cop for 21 years. Didn't once wear a bulletproof vest. Never even killed anyone. Only drew my gun twice. It's a perfect record. Till yesterday. Because of you. Because of a failure, I lost my pension. Gonna retire next month, and now I'm gone with nothing. You turn tail on Callahan, that's fine. He's a dealer, scumbag, murderer, always was. You rat on me. Fuck you for that! You're not the only one who can bust a cop, but the only one that will. And I can smell the booze and H from here. You're the fucking dinosaur, not me!
You deserve it.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, let's go.
Good work, boys.